When I think of the female soul, what comes to me is the source of our lives. I believe the female soul is our essence. It's the deepest and truest thing in a woman. It's what keeps a woman connected to herself, belonging to herself, relating to herself in an authentic way. I think she derives her power from that source or that essence. It defies definition in a lot of ways, but a woman knows it.